Blow the fire and make that toast.
We all